Pleasure to see you again, Emily. Please have a seat. So I'm going to walk you through a few basic rules. Uniform is mandatory and phone use is forbidden, so we need you to hand your phone in. Now I'm going to walk you through the school and show you some friends, which I hope you make good friends with them. So let's go.
What is she wearing?
Girls, don't be rude. What is your name?
I'm Emily. I'm the new student.
Hi, I am. And they are Amber and Sam.
Hi.
And what is your favorite brand?
I don't really know. Well, I think brownie.
Oh my god, really? It's my favorite brand too.
And what is your favorite type of music?
I don't know, but I love rap.
Really?
Me too!
Oh, girls, it's time to have dinner.
Well, she's nice.
Yes, she is.
Tomorrow we will help you to find your class. Now you don't sleep.
Grinch. Good night.
Good night. Good night. The lights.
Well, this is important.
Girls!
Oh, Anne, what happens?
Are you okay?
It's.
Come on, Anne, what happens?
She is.
She what?
She's dead.
Anne, who is dead?
Come on, Anne, who's dead?
Kate. Kate is dead.
Kate?
She's been in our class since they were three.
The girl with black hair?
Oh, exactly.
Guys, the director wants to talk with us.
Okay, come on.
Come on in, please. Have a seat. I've called you to give you my heartfelt condolences for your loss, especially to you, Anne.
Thank you.
And as well, you'll be going to the funeral.
Really? I really appreciate it.
Can we go with her?
Yeah, you have to be with your friends in moments like this to support them. So yes, you'll all be going to the funeral.
You're right.
You have to go now. Please, Samantha, stay. How many times do I have to tell you have to wear the uniform?
I will change my clothes.
Really? You're dismissed. Now go get changed.
I'm really sorry.
She was so young. Nobody knows. Who could kill her?
Someone killed her?
Yes, nobody believes it.
Who could make it?
You know who was.
What are you saying, Amber?
It's very suspicious. She suddenly appears and now Kate is dead.
Sorry, Mike. I hope to see your mother soon.
Yes. Take care of yourself.
Now we are going to talk.
Someone killed Kate one day after she came. Do you think that she's innocent?
I'm not guilty. What about you? I saw you leaving the room at night.
I didn't kill her. I knew her, and I saw you too.
Girls, it's enough. Now us could kill her.
know that you are not guilty, but I saw you last night leaving the room.
Oh my God, Sam. You know that I'm not guilty, but we can talk about this later. Now, we have to show Anne that Emily is the mother.
Hey.
Hey.
Where is Emily?
She's in the library.
That is perfect because we want to talk with you.
What happened?
It's Emily.
We really think that she killed Kate. How you can accuse her of something like this?
We were asking and some people said that they saw Emily in the kitchen.
And?
The knife that the murderers used to kill Kate came from the kitchen.
Does it strange enough to be suspicious of her?
No, I'm sure that she has a good reason for that.
Why you protect her?
She hasn't an alibi.
That isn't a reason. You have to stop it. Now I go to the library to study and you soon make the same.
Hey Anne, I have to talk with you.
You too?
Shh.
What do you want to tell me?
Are you sure that Sam and Amber are innocent?
Yes, of course.
Shh.
They are my friends and we were little.
I was asking to some people and Sam and Amber left the room at night. Sam were in the background where the body was found and Amber were in Kate's room.
I'm sure that they have a good reason for that. Please don't be stupid. They and Kate are friends. This is impossible. Let's keep it silent.
What is he doing here?
What are you doing here?
Do you want to kill somebody else?
Me? What are you saying? You are the murderer.
Do you really think that we could kill our friend?
Amber, you were in Kate's room, and Sam, you were in the playground where the body was found. That's very suspicious.
You were in the kitchen. Isn't that suspicious?
I have a good reason for that, and you?
We have a good reason too.
I'm listening.
I were in the playground because
she was smoking.
Do you smoke?
Better with her questions.
And you, Amber?
I were in Kate's room.
She's in a relationship with Kate's roommate.
Really?
And what about you? What is your alibi?
Well, it's a secret.
Come on, Emily.
I have a phone.
What? That's impossible.
Yes, it's impossible. Mr. Adams is very strict with that.
Well, a friend of my parents works in the kitchen, and when my parents died, she talked to Mr. Adams and he gave me the opportunity to study here.
Really?
And well, she hid my mobile phone in the kitchen, and at night I can go and call my granny. I miss her.
Oh, Emily, but if you're in the murder, who was?
I can do something. I know how to get inside Adam's office, but first I can give you my phone and borrow my parents' friend's phone. If I find something, I will call you.
Perfect.
Yes?
Tell us, do you find something?
No, I'm in the Mr. Adams' office. And I didn't find anything yet, but I will keep investigating.
Okay, no problem. It's too late, so we're gonna go to sleep. If you find anything, call us, please.
Perfect, good night.
Good night. Sam.
Uh-huh.
Do you really want to sleep?
No, really. We can go to Anne's new room and tell her all.
Yes, you're right, but I don't know where it is.
Don't worry, I know where it is.
I was sleeping.
We are sorry, but we have to tell you something important.
What happened?
It's Emily. She is in Mr. Adams' office.
That Emily is what?
Now we know that she is innocent, and she is helping us to discover who was the murderer.
That she is doing what?
I know that it's a bit crazy, but...
A bit crazy? It's very dangerous.
Don't worry, Anne. She's okay.
No, I don't want to participate in this madness. We have class tomorrow. Go to sleep.
You know, I'm not sure.
Alfred!
Jeez.
What is he?
The murderer.
That's impossible.
No, that is true.
But why?
Because she was the worst person that I met.
Kate?
She killed my little sister.
And she didn't kill Amy.
It was a suicide.
It was her fault.
No one, it wasn't.
Well, Sam, she made Amy's life a living hell.
What are you saying, Anne?
She couldn't support it, and I didn't make anything to help her.
Come on, Anne. It isn't Emily's fault.
And you make it for a good reason.
Come on, Anne. We can help you. Leave Emily, please. Please, the police.
Who is Anne Smith? I'm of the FBI.
Me.
Okay, you must know. You have the right to remain silent. Everything you say must be used against you in a trial.
Can you get a minute?
Okay, but just one.
Sorry, Emily. It's all forgotten.
Let's go on.
Prisoner 270851.
Especially to you, man.
Me.